those thicker body walleyes.
Yes.
I love them, man.
And you can tell, eh?
Yes.
They just
took, like, when I saw a little beef on them, yeah, and you start pulling, I thought, is that a whitefish?
And they hold.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. For a couple seconds, I thought it was a whitey again.
Uh-huh.
Because it had a little bit of some good little scrap. Right there.
Oh, again.
You know what? It's another good one,
nice
dude.
Fish.
Yeah, look at. Whoa, this one's going. Look at. Right on the hole, Connor. This one?
Oh, buddy. You got a dandy on there. Dandy.
Look at that color of that fish,
that's
dude.
A dandy.
Hey?
Bring him in. Oh, yes, sir.
A couple of walters came in.
Yeah.
So I'm at the point now of almost culling, eh?
Yeah.
I got one about 14 or something.
Yeah.
So you'll have to do that here, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So that's my fourth fish. Look at the things just
pop out.
Look at
that. That's a beauty.
Look at a bit more yellow one here.
Yeah. Yeah, he's brighter.
So I can fish a bit more and cull out that small one, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's do that, man. You got three, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're still good to fish, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, man. Let's do it. See that? I sharpened the hook.
Yes, yes, yes.
What do you think? Okay, man.
He's a beauty.
Let's put him in the box.
Yeah.
Get it again.
Yeah. I'll measure him up just to see. And
okay, sure.
He is 17 and a quarter again.
Wow.
But he's a lot chunkier than the other one.
Yeah.
You know?
He was in the exact same hole, my friend.
Let me double check. Yeah, 17 and just shy of a quarter.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow. Nice. Nice, nice, nice.
You know what? Dude, he was exactly in that exact little, almost like an imaginary, like, crevice, right? Like a little hole where the sandbar that we're sitting on goes down. And I felt when I missed one, when I set in that first one, that 17 something, I just felt thickness. So I thought, you know what? Sometimes walleyes, you know what they're like.
Yeah.
They hang out together, right?
Yeah.
They're the ones you're getting all out there.
Mm-hmm.
And the same thing when you set and you feel that weight, dude, I feel like on top of the world. Wow. Right on, man.
Perfect.
Let's rig up and let's catch some more fish.
Do it again.
Love it.
Do it again.